think I've messed something up. All right, so here, whenever I add a video track, there's an effect on it. All right, so no matter if I delete this or not, and then delete the track, it's still there. I can't delete this, no matter what I do, not even if I move it, leave it alone. Video track, it's still there, right in the same place as it was. Deleting the preset, then adding another track, it's still there, and it's with the same preset. I think I might have fucked up Vegas.